I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Uniform! That's why! Electricity! Pretzel! Lots of... just raring to get flamed.
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother and a goat.
PK morons! We'll be taking that electricity! Thank you very much! Kill him!
What about you, bud? Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You sever his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon. While bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too.
Your friend wasn't so lucky.
Yeah. Lately, they've been sending them fresh out of a real shortened boot camp.
Or without any at all.
Recruits. Cannon fodder in Central Command's eyes.
That's enough, Nitaf. Watch your words.
Right, of course. So, how about it, bud? You still want to climb up there? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
Well, no time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
I'm inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Mm. I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect power to the transmitter.
I wasn't a piece of cake in here, after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
You should see them. Get to decide which one I like more.
You know that'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers, they're all right. But they're not the sort to help out of the kindness of their hearts.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own men. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not people like us?
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Gajar.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're dicking around over there.
Always with the competition, huh? All right, plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control room.
On my way.
Your help is an important contribution to make this city safer. I just wanted to say that so you feel appreciated, and so you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
Optimal, even. Working with you has been a pleasure, Aiden.
Same. You take care of yourselves.
So you did it.
Are you pissed at me?
Nah, your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are a lot more substations. If we could get them all going...
Can we first go to the Fisheye and...
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
Now!
Maybe I'll hit up some of the others.
Yeah, maybe just don't give them all to the peacekeepers, huh?
Thank you. You've heard about what happened at the bazaar? Chaos and mayhem. This is what comes of lawlessness.
Thank you. You can't beat my selection, baby cakes.
Made out like a bandit, amigo.
Inhibitor container detected.